you say. They all approve when they see that boy crew. He keeps the crew moving all day. Just a little bit over 16, toes sticking through his shoes. They all make bets on the day he'll quit. He doesn't pay his union dues. Says he worked the big restaurants from Banff to the Royal York. Every place he found a job, they gave him all the dirty work. Says he wants to break his neck. Says he wants to buy a stingray, drive out to the BC coast, live out there in some backwoods place, doing whatever he wants to the most. He's the star of the dishwashing room. That's what all the busboys say. They all approve when they see that boy move. He keeps the crew moving all day.